Let's practice determining the percent, the amount, and the base in three different percent problems, where the percent has the percent symbol or word percent, the amount is part of the whole, and the base is the whole amount. So for these three examples, we won't be answering the questions. We'll only be determining these three key components. Let's look at our first example. Here we're asked, what is 12% of 150? So notice how we're given the percent. The percent is 12%. Because the question is, what is 12% of 150? We're looking for part of 150, which means 150 is the whole amount, or the base, and the amount, which is part of the whole, is the unknown. Let's look at a second example. Here the question is, 20 is 25% of what number? So because 20 is 25% or part of some whole amount or some number, 20 is part of the whole or the amount. And of course we're given the percent is 25%. And again, because 20 is some part or 25% of a number or of some whole, the base or whole amount is unknown. And let's look at one more. Here the question is, what percent of 80 is 10? So because the question reads, what percent, in this question the percent is unknown. Remember, a percent is a part, so we can also think of this as, what part of 80 is 10? So 80 is the whole amount, or the base, and 10 would be part of the whole, or the amount. I hope you found this helpful.